box elbows. But do keep all beds which are within doors between the towers.
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you. Thank you.
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There's so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you. Just wait.
Thank you. this place.
Thank you.
Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
Thank you.
you're scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Varenkin died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on little patients? yet. Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
God damn it!
You made the right choice here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my ass dance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better now, right? You understand why we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Come closer.
patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like Vigor, the achievement. He's still alive. Filled with Wernicke's nightmares. He worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
I see what's happening.
You're bored. You want a little attention.
Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
I'm not giving up on you!
Oh!
Thank God you survived.
So much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole god.
Thank you. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground.
Huh.